That's real politics, and it's something that Stormont is going to have to do.
Thank you very much, Chris. First-time buyers would be able to buy a home without a deposit by renting until they own the property under a plan announced today by the Liberal Democrats.
Our correspondent Ross Hawkins is in Liverpool, where the party is gathering for its spring conference. And Ross, how would this work?
Well, there is, as you know, furious competition now for the votes of first-time buyers, and the Lib Dems say their plan would be revolutionary. It would work by you moving into a house without a deposit, you'd
make monthly payments that would certainly feel like rent, and at the end of it, you'd own the property. And they don't want those payments to be any higher than the market going rate for